And you can open the can by just giving it a good squeeze. If your can opener has broken and you're trying to open a can which hasn't got a ring pull on, you could actually open it in an emergency by rubbing the seam at the top over the top of some sandpaper. Keep sanding and sanding until you open up the seam and can see the individual layers. The lid of the can and the sides are no longer wrapped around each other. Wipe off any dust.